episode 2288, See Miracles in Life Every Day.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people. Happy, happy day. How is your week going so far? Oh, come on. I know you got a smile on your face because you're ready to see miracles in life every day. It's Inspiration Motivation Day. Let's get to it. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, today is your time to shine without the whine. Be a living legacy with your presence so you can live, love, and impact. Choose to see miracles in life every day. Let the negative float away. It's all about how you smiled. Life can get the best of us if we are willing to give it away. Think about it. We sometimes fall into that trap, don't we? We just keep reacting to life, or we can give our best to life and things expand in an extraordinary way. You get to choose how you show up in your everyday, even when things don't go your way. Why not see what's possible? Because quite frankly, you've already seen what's not probable. Search your heart for the gifts you have to share and give them away every day. Lock arms with those who want to live in love in order for the impact to be greater than themselves. That's living your best selfie. But when things go awry, you don't have to grin and bear it. Instead, smile. See miracles in life every day. You know, nothing brings more joy to the heart than the smile of a child. As I was headed out with my son, this is number 4 or 5, by the way, there was a car stopped at the light next to us. And there sat in the car a young child. And you could tell he was just wanting to play peekaboo with my son, who was riding in the passenger seat. I waved to the little boy and I encouraged my son, look over there. Now, understand, the son is the one who is matter of fact and sees life for what it is. But as he looked over, the little boy popped up his head, and there my son sat. He even had a smile from ear to ear to the heart. And then there's my little grandson. FaceTime it was, and smile was all I could see. He even took his bottle away to smile at me. He heard my voice, and it was feeding time. And you know, this little one, he loves to eat. But he couldn't help. He wanted to smile, and he couldn't do it with the bottle in his mouth. So he took it away, and there it was. His smile from ear to ear. See miracles in life every day. Sometimes we can get caught up in what life dishes out to us. And we can sit there and complain. We can even fall into confusion. We can lose sight of our focus. And all of a sudden, everything becomes foggy. And what we think really mattered at the time, well, no, it really doesn't, because we're frustrated. Things aren't going the way we wanted. But if you peel back all that stuff in life that, in all honesty, really doesn't matter. I mean, does it really matter that a car cuts you off? Okay, assuming that you're safe and you didn't get into an accident, no, it really doesn't matter that a car cuts you off in traffic. So why raise your blood pressure? I mean, seriously, I'm asking this as a genuine question because I see it all the time. In our state, it's illegal to talk on the cell phone. You need to be working the cell phone hands-free. So if you're on it, you're on speaker or it's coming through the car. You're not supposed to have it in hand, but what do we do? Oh, everybody still has it in hand. And then we have everything else in hand. Well, what's on the wheel? What's on the wheel of your life, meaning your heart? Are you driving the way everybody else is, not paying attention, floating from side to side, you know, just kind of reacting instead of making a decision and responding accordingly to your values, to what you want in your everyday? You've got a choice. See miracles in life every day. Stop falling for the junk. Leave the crap behind. And I'm being serious. Because the problem is we're all stuck and attached to the crap. And there's enough out there. And some of it is truly wrong, but a lot of it, we just add fuel to the fire. Why are you doing it? Today is inspiration for you, for your heart. Use your muscles of joy. Smile. See miracles in life every day. In fact, you can be a beacon of light for others around you. A stranger will even notice you. When I walk my neighborhood and I do laps and laps because it's just the way our neighborhood is, I'm on a very, very busy street. Technically, it's a highway. And they can go really fast, and sometimes they go way over the speed limit than what they should. But I walk that road. And since walking in the fall of last year, there's a gentleman that I saw across the way. And when I initially started walking, I saw him. He didn't see me much, but as he walked by, I would just yell across the busy highway, "Hi, have a good morning." And off he would walk and not really respond. Well, after a few weeks passed into months, soon he begins to hear my voice because I want to make sure he knows. I mean, I'm got a big mouth. You know it, right? I'm here every day with you. And so my voice can be heard over traffic. And I want him to know that he's seen. And so I wave my arm really big and I say, "Hey, how are you? Good morning." And guess what? One day, as he's wearing his mask, I can see his eyes light up and he looks at me and he waves back. And since then, every day when I'm walking and he's walking to work, we wave at each other. It's amazing. And then fast forward to just a few weeks ago, I took a different route and went down into our town square area. I didn't know where this gentleman, you know, begins his walk from and as he's headed off to work. I had no idea. Well, we're at a local market in the town. And there he sees me and he stops and he says, "Hey, good morning." And he waves. He goes, "I'm the one you wave to every morning." Of course, I had the same outfit so he could recognize me. And I waved back and he introduced himself to me and I did to him. See miracles in life every day. Sometimes we're just trying to hide when really we need to be noticed. Others need to be seen by us. And we can do that all with a smile. You see, when you smile, I want you to think about this. Smile stands for see miracles in life every day. Because when you look back on your day as you lay your head down on the pillow, I want you to know that you smiled. Go out today, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.